you want to see what you get for $575,000 in Silver Spring, Maryland? Let's check it out.
That's right, we're in Maryland today, and for good reason. This place. For those of you frustrated with the amount of inventory, it's okay. I understand, and it's normal. I promise you next week is going to feel a lot different. However, if you keep your eyes peeled, you might get lucky and find a gem like this one. My biggest piece of advice for people heading into this fall is speed of play. If there is a place that you like, do not wait for the open house. Call your agent and get into that as soon as you can. In fact, I wanted to show this one yesterday, but it was pretty booked up, so I couldn't fit into my schedule. Overall, getting in early is going to give you a leg up in the competition or give you more time to get a clear head on what you want to do with the place. In the meantime, let me know in the comments. Is this a place you could see yourself living?